Hello everybody. Welcome to Everyday Dead Frontier. Today we gonna do a review of a rifle Hailstorm C12. This one is in the very bottom of death row. Let's see how it work. My goal is to clear the street and loot all the looting spots. Stats are good. 30 round capacity. Slow firing speed was countered by 3 round burst. Plus slowly infected by 50% for 5 seconds per hit. It's almost perfect. Very high accuracy. Very high critical chance. This rifle price should be like 3k credits. So far so good. I was expecting lot of aggro, with all the noise I'm making, but it seems they can't hear it. Three round burst fire is like fast firing speed. Plus the slow effect, excellent. Thank you. with this rifle. Feels like it will be easy to loot for a while. Just watch out for horde. Still not safe if they come to you at once. The difficulty of this area is still so high. So, always be careful. Everything happened so fast here. This rifle is a beast. If you still don't have it, make sure to grab it now. Grab two or three if you have money, it's a good investment. Maybe worth like 100 million in the future. Let's just hope it will be not like crossbow thing that merch is bought a lot. With all the new items in the credit shop, guess it's safe to buy more of this limited edition. it, guys. Horde is coming finally. Next video we'll try the Rusthound 37E. Please make sure to subscribe. And press the like and notification button. Thank you very much. See you next time.